The Hubble Space Telescope is the favorite telescope of people all over the world. And with a mirror diameter of 2.4 meters, it revolutionized the astronomy. Hubble observed the universe in ultraviolet, visible, and near-infrared regions of the electromagnetic spectrum. Unlike ground-based telescopes, a space telescope has several advantages because the light is scattered and refracted by Earth's atmosphere. It's a joint project of NASA and the European Space Agency, ESA, and was launched with the Space Shuttle Discovery in April 1990. Hubble is located 540 kilometers above us, orbits the Earth all 95 minutes, and have a velocity of 7.6 kilometers per second. The spacecraft has the size of a school bus, was manufactured by Lockheed, and the mirror comes from PerkinElmer. Hubble is classified as a cast-grain reflector. This means that light hitting the telescope's primary mirror is reflected to a smaller secondary mirror, and this reflects the light back through a hole in the primary where it enters Hubble's instruments, cameras and spectrographs for final focus before it hits their detectors. In the middle of the spacecraft, near its center of gravity, are four big reaction wheels, which use Isaac Newton's third law of motion to reorient the observatory. The space telescope is named in honor of the American astronomer Edwin Hubble, one of the pioneers of modern astronomy, and belongs to the Great Observatory Program. But this 30-year-old success story was not a success from the beginning. Shortly after the commissioning, it turned out that the mirror had a defect and that the pictures were blurry. Therefore, astronauts installed 3 years later at a spacewalk the Corrective Optics Space Telescope Axial Replacement, COSTAR. Only then did the images achieve the expected quality. Several maintenance missions and equipment upgrades followed over the years and proved how important manned spaceflight is. Hubble not only delivered beautiful pictures, but also improved our understanding of the universe. It refined our understanding of our own solar system when it studied the dwarf planets and discovered the small Pluto moon Styx. It captured the impact of the fragments of the comet Shoemaker-Levy in 1994 and the collision of an unnamed comet or asteroid with Jupiter in July 2009. It took pictures from the collisions of galaxies, something that also affects our home galaxy, as the Milky Way will merge with the Andromeda Galaxy in the distant future. Furthermore, Hubble showed that black holes are probably common to the centers of all galaxies. In addition, it provided evidence for the accelerated expansion of the universe. But especially the Hubble Deep Field pictures inspired the people, because never before looked we further back in time. Unfortunately, the days of the Hubble Space Telescope are numbered, because no further maintenance mission is scheduled, and with the James Webb Space Telescope, its successor is already on the horizon. Thank you for your attention. If you like this video, check out our other videos about the beauty of our universe.